And because so many of our nurses got sick, we were terribly understaffed, which really results in negative outcomes and even death of patients. Because if you are only capable of taking care of one or two critically ill patients and you're ended up being told you have to take care of five or six, you're going to have to neglect four of them.